Back towards the goal, now picked up by Wilkinson. He broke his stick. That's the way it's gone for the North Stars. Lemieux back through traffic. Going to the North Stars in against Dolan. Put it right in front of Pack. He walks in. He shoots and scores. Jimmy Pack gets a goal in the Stanley Cup Finals. And the Penguins lead 7-0. Oh, you ain't nothing but a hound dog. Jimmy Pack with his first goal of the Stanley Cup playoffs. And the Penguins have built it to a 7-0 lead.
Absolutely incredible.
What a pass by Lemieux. Dahlin was the lone man back, and when the North Stars gamble, as they have to do, the Penguins made them pay the price, and Lemieux just swooped in to the North Stars end. Look at him just glide in. Beautiful pass.
And look at that. No defenseman back. None. Bellows and Dahlin are the two guys back. Glenn and Johnson were way up ice. So that's something the North Stars did in game one, you know, getting their defense on the play. And as you said, Mike, they're trying to throw everything at the Penguins.
How about the rookie? How about the coolness he showed there? You don't think he's a happy guy? Look at the doctor. Coffee. Tap him. The Penguins don't want to show the exuberance that they have right now. They're trying to maintain it. And Casey's going back in the net. John Casey will replace Brian Hayward. Well, the Penguins strike early in the third period. Jimmy Pack with his first.